Why don't we just talk in here? Because there's people in the guild that are not considered officers.
Well, no,
but, I'm back.
Yeah. And the people. Yeah, isn't there a. One that has to speak right now? That,
No, it's just me and Solomon. I mean, Solomon's not. I mean, yeah, Solomon is the commander. What am I saying?
So, yep. Yeah.
Everybody that's on Queen's Creek is commander. I mean, I talked about it a little bit to, yesterday, because like one of the things that he's done that I'm a little bit against is automatically having, you know, a guild storage from the get-go. But you know, because I kind of thought that if we did it that way, that all the commanders should be in a family for the most part, so that way at least if lower levels need anything, you know, commanders can, you know, dish it out. But I can kind of understand why he's doing that, you know, to kind of subdue some trust. But on the regards to officers and help, I had mentioned Deshaun to him, you know, because he seems very helpful. And, you know, he doesn't seem like one of those MMO players that's out to just use and abuse and then move on. I think Riddler's already an officer, which I think he said he played with him on another platform game as well.
He's an officer.
Yeah. I mean, as of right now, you know, having 40 members, we have plenty of commanders and officers at the moment, in my opinion. I mean, we do have quite a bit.
Yeah. I mean, it's... what we've already got is quite a few. I mean, you have to think.
Yeah, but some of them aren't, like, some of the officers aren't, like, always on a... Jacer, I don't ever see him.
That's my officer. Alt, Ding Dong.
Huh?
That's my alt, Ding Dong.
Oh. Yeah, so we only have one officer then, not including
Panther, yeah.
Yeah, I wish there was a way you could put notes on it like you did with WoW. So-and-so's alt, so-and-so's name, blah, 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 blah. But,
yeah.
You can't do that shit.
Not yet. We'll see. Maybe they'll hopefully improve the guild system a little bit.
Maybe.
I just wanted to go thing in that, like, where you guys stand with the rules and what you put down so far, and the officer who you think could be. You know.
Well, I mean, it's got to be a, to me at least, it's got to be an even contribution if they want to work to be an officer and get the privileges of. Then they have to work at giving back as well. You know, it's a two-way street.
Yeah. But the thing is like with Jordan, which is Kiroth or whatever his name is on here. He hasn't told me much about like the roles and what commanders really do and officers do, members do or players do or whatever, guild members or whatever lowest rank is on.
Come out for the game, like Arcade?
Yeah.
I mean, there's really no difference. The only difference is that commanders in the game can't do everything. I mean, like, if you hit shift C...
And look.
I mean, if you're going off of permission...
Yeah.
But basically, the general has the power to invite his appoints and keep participation open. I don't know what that means, but... I mean, commanders can be everything but promote, I'm guessing.
Officers. For sure we can promote.
Well, to be able to promote, I think it has to have a point on that.
So did I pick up enough freaking bones to make a skeleton yet? There we go. Okay. Yeah, No, I didn't have enough items. What the hell?
Problem?
Not enough remains, apparently, to make a skeleton yet. I need to find 8 pieces, that's why. Right.
And I think that's kind of the way he wants to keep it. You know, he wants to keep it laid back, chill, but at the same time, be serious and easy. A lot of your bigger deals, like Ouroboros, fucking Laughing Coffins, Omen, you know, deals like that, I mean, there really isn't a whole lot of funny shit that mostly shit that is all shit from the same day. And that's it. Nothing further than that. I mean, it's very strict and horrible. I was in there for like a week and a half.
Oh, I died.
My switch is in like asshole. It's just like right now they're in the process. Matter of fact, they probably already have their second guy done by now. They were a third of the way done when I left, and it's been a week. So they're probably done with it by now. So now they're probably doing, I want to say, trade runs 4 times a week, and this is mass anticipation, like as many as it can fit on a galley.
Wow.
And so that's, I mean, they have a guild house too. They also have like the but these guys trust each other so much. Like the guild leader Artie, he has an alt character that has all the guild. Like, there's guild funds as well that they're saving strictly for Aoria. That's all on his elf character. And they're sitting over 6,000 gold.
Wow.
Probably more than that. Just on that elf character. Every Tuesday night, Thursday night, and Saturday night, they do trade pack runs. And normally they do 2 different runs. So if they're going to do, if they're doing, they're doing 2 now with 1, and they have 2 giants now. They're doing 4 runs, trade pack wise, 3 days a week, mass anticipation, 20 to 30 plus, just for people carrying packs. Because then they have a shitload of clippers and all that shit that have a lot of other people on that escort as well.
Yeah, they're doing the actual escort. I'm with you.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I probably went off into a different...
Well, no, I mean, that's... Like you said, Ty's not looking, like you said, to make a... My understanding is a trade guild. That's the where that's what we're doing, is just like them constantly. I mean, it's supposed to be... It's supposed to be a little bit of everything, is my understanding.
Yeah, which, yeah, you know... at the point in the game that Ouroboros is, for example, you know, at this moment, you know, that most of their people, you know, got all their Hazla weapons, you know, are working towards their last, I wouldn't say last tier, but close to getting their last tier crafted gear. So, I mean, they're pretty much sitting on endgame for this content. So, at this point, at the point that they're at in the game,